Come by way. Are your feet out there?
Use my, oh, the power. Say now. Now that's the kind of man I am. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce a very good friend of mine who plays an Australian Aboriginal instrument called the yidaki, otherwise known as the didgeridoo. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wallace Buchanan.
Thank you.
a tune by Mr. Weldon Irvin. I hope he likes it.
Yeah.
Right. This tune is called Too Young to Die.
Hey!
out, my darlings. Oh my God, let me old Sam, man, just sort it out for a minute. It's gonna be awful. For those of you watching in America, right? This tune's called "Just Another Story."
Thank you.
Let me catch my breath.
Oh, Shirley.
Mind you, a vodka martini shaker, not stout. I'll take it from the bar.
Right.
I forgot what this tune is now. You lot are so quiet, it does my brain in. This tune is called, appropriately, Stillness in Time.
There's a stillness in time. Does your heart beat like mine? Oh, does your heart yearn
for a bliss we can go well? Troubles are bad time, not far away. Now here they are so far away. Thank you.
dog or a man?
Me.
Right.
Steward. 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 Steward.
Oh. Oh man, please, not again. I can't be a fool to be laughing in the middle of numbers. Right. This tune is all about Chiba Chiba. Marijuana. Seems to be a great lacking of marijuana in Japan.
Everything is good and brown. I'm here again.
With a sunshine smile upon my face, my friend.
A glass at hand and all my inhibitions
have disappeared without a trace.
I'm glad.
Whoa, I found somebody who
I can rely on. This is the return.
Stronger and faster.
back to me.
Yes, he's got that space.
Ladies and gentlemen, arigato. Thank you very much indeed. You made a wonderful audience, Tokyo. Urology. And now we're going to do one of my favorite Engelbert Humperdinck numbers. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to reintroduce back to the stage my very good friend, Mr. Wallace Buchanan. Come on, give it up now. The guy's going down and laugh with him. I want to give a big round of applause to the big light. Huh? She said last night.
Yeah. Sir, in your second album, for the first song to the last song, Morning Glory, the person in the album seems to be in a struggle with love, life, and the whole world.
Mm.
But in the last song, in the Space Cowboy, is that you?
Is that me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah?
So. Yeah, it's me. It's... Yeah.
So, if so...
The Space Cowboy is not to be taken literally, because the Space Cowboy is me, as far as I'm personally concerned. Then again, it is an analogy for feeling good. Your other side, your inner soul, is the Space Cowboy. But you might call it something else. So it's... There's nothing too literal in that whole Space Cowboy thing. It's not something I could tell you that's what it is or that's what it isn't, because it's three or four things.
Now
very much for being a wonderful audience. I want to thank all the people who went and bought the album and have supported Jamiroquai through harder times. And I want to thank all the people at home who are going to watch this. So I'm going to leave you with a sound. I'm Mr. Cat. I give it to you.